have a little bit of a twist that comes into our hips, and that will be brought out more as we do something like a little squat. So if you try to do a little squat, how many of you feel that you can do this kind of straight up and down in space without any turning of your knee or without any kind of twist through your hips? Hard to do, right? Yeah. This is what we're doing every time we're running effectively, is loading and impact controlling. So if, as I'm doing this, which a common thing I would see in the clinic with, say, IT band pain, is that when someone stands on that leg, they might have a little bit of a twist in their hips, not this much, but a little bit, and the knee tends to turn in, and now your IT band gets really short because your tensor fasciae latae muscle here gets tight. So when you stand on that leg, if you're doing this kind of thing and you run over and over on it, eventually it starts to kind of rub, and what do you know? Swelling and pain. So if you want to address that knee issue, it's a matter of looking at the whole chain and how you load. So for some people, it'd be hip strengthening that we might need to work on to enable you to stay more stable.